Did you know an average of 1 out of every 10 school-aged children has asthma? As a common medical condition and one with varying severity, it is easy to be complacent about this condition. However, in the United States, there are nearly 2 million emergency room visits due to asthma. It is not something to take lightly. Another condition that demands attention is allergies. There are 1 in 13 children in the U.S. with food allergies. Again, there is a wide range of severity, mild to severe. In this module, we will discuss how a child with asthma presents and the steps necessary to treat appropriately. We will also discuss allergies, noting the difference between signs and symptoms of a mild reaction and a severe reaction, and how to treat.